point of, anticipating tomorrow? Well, the future is. It's just an excuse for the past. I mean, when we arrive there, we won't have moved. Take a good look, it is all here. We just can't see it yet. And you can't touch it.